Log green to deploy.
But we gotta go in prepared. Because last time, things didn't go so well.
The aliens are moving a VIP of some importance through this area on board an advent transport vehicle.
Okay.
The target is apparently
capture or kill.
Oh. The spokesman has asked us to intervene. We're moving to capture or kill the VIP.
Secure I vote
the
kill.
Area and neutralize any hostile resistance.
Killing sounds good. We'll see. If we can get there and get out reasonably, we'll try it. You have a ton of rangers, though. It's not load of rangers. Like, I think we have as many rangers as enough to field a default squad. That's a lot of rangers. Okay, where's it at?
Menace 1-5, target location confirmed. Move to engage. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Got a lot of enemies, and it's right there. We'll see. Possibly.
Entering squad concealment.
At least we're all concealed. Good. I like that. Who's new? I'll move you first, okay?
Will do.
That way if you pop anything, it's no big loss now.
This thing looks ready to smash something.
Is that an environment suit? Maybe something that can't handle our atmosphere?
Those emissions could
be toxic. Andromedon.
I advise caution, Commander.
Yeah, I guess technically I haven't come face to face with one of those just yet. So that will be my first encounter with those. Cool.
Confirmed.
Now my very first encounter with one of those will always be memorable. I had Ashley, my sharpshooter. She took a shot at it. She executed it. But then I didn't know that there was the whole thing about its second form. So her first execution turned into that. So that's why I always remember those guys. And despise them. Lance. Why don't we do... I really don't want to do that, though. Put you here.
Heading out.
Let's just do that. You, I'm just gonna leave you there. Maybe we should give Josh some help, just in case. Yeah, just in case, okay? Could use a little backup. What is in there? Is it a civilian? Something? Oh, I think it just means they'll break the glass and they'll know, or something. Okay, cool. Hannah! Go there.
Okay.
Please don't pop anything. Thank you. Oh, he has a shot too. Can we get close enough to have you do your hacky-hacky? Doesn't look like it. You seriously pop something? What the hell did you pop? Oh. It was stuttering for a second, so it confused me. Because typically that's a telltale sign. Oh, you pop something. Jill. Wow, for a ranger, you can't really move. Why does your mobility suck? Fine,
Roger.
Put you there. What the hell is that? Impact fields? Activate a force field that reduces incoming damage. What the hell is that? How did I get it? Huh. Never seen that before. Oh, so we got... Fletchy? With your sword, deals +1 damage for every 3 tiles between your starting position and the target. Interesting. Huh. Fletchy. It's only a fleshy wound. Okay. Now let's just get Ryun down. Why can't you make it right there? It's like, right there. Come on. Seriously. Fine, I'll put you there.
Smart move, Shepard.
Oh, that's right. I keep forgetting your Rex. I'll keep you up top.
Heading there now.
And we're just gonna overwatch. And hope they will walk right into it. That would be nice. Where are they going? Oh, don't need it. Cool. Can you still see them? Yes. 69. I kind of want to blow up their area, have them fall through the floor. That'd be pretty dope. Can you make that happen, man? Kind of. If I moved you up, you could. So, really hope there's no one else here. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. I like it. But we're just gonna put everybody else on. Well, first let's move everybody else, and we'll overwatch them. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We'll set up a trap. I like it. I'm gonna put you in terrible cover. Put you right there.
On the move.
Yeah, you go right there. Lance, give you the good cover.
Confirmed.
Because you're Lance. And let's put you.
Okay.
I think you'll do fine. I hope. Really don't want to lose you. You've been a great squad member, team player, and all that. I want to put you here.
When you love us.
Yeah. Then maybe we can get a hack at the mech the next turn. I'd rather put you in full cover. There isn't really any full cover. Kinda sucks. If I put you back here, are you gonna pop something to totally screw me over?
Roger that.
The answer is no. Okay, good. So medic is safe. Let's put you. Put you there.
Moving.
And then Hannah. Here.
Good copy.
Oh, I could have put her over there. Oh well. And our other medic. Should I move you down? Probably not, but I'm going to. Oh, I could have just put you there. So, let's go to you. Overwatch everybody else. Yup. Okay. And we're gonna knock them right down. And do a ton of damage. And really piss them off. Yeah, there we go. Knock, knock. Uh-oh. Yeah, you like that damage? Oh! Found someone else, though. There was another pod there, too, apparently. Wow. Okay. Well, come get some. Lance! Lance, my man. Okay, Jill hit. Josh missed. Oh, what are you talking about, Jill? You hit. I can't be pissed at you. You actually hit. Oh, I hear snakies. What are you gonna do? Are you gonna shoot that green crap? Yes, you are. You.
I don't feel so good. Get it off! Get it off!
I hate you. Are you gonna do mortar from here? Are you kidding me?
Evac! We need emergency evac!
Okay.
Now, damn it, now!
Run somewhere where there's cover. Oh, well, you're dead. Oh, don't you dare. No! I hate you. Yeah! Shoot my friend, I shoot you.
But he shoots you.
Huh. Great, now you're gonna shoot her right in the back. Don't you dare! Don't you dare! Get out of there! Get the hell out of there, man! So much for my brilliantly crafted Overwatch ambush. I know, you got problems, okay? We all have issues. We all have issues. And based off of that performance, that is clearly telling me that we are just going to kill the VIP, not knock him out, and capture him. Okay, are there any Overwatches? There's one Overwatch. Damn it. I don't have any sharpshooters. Can you get this in here and mess up his day? Seriously. Right in front of him. Story of my life. Okay, holy crap, man. You can't see anybody. You can only see the person that you shot. Oh wait, you can't see people. That would be a really big waste. But desperate times call for desperate measures. I really need to get rid of that Overwatch. It's holy crap, you just shot the crap out of Joe. Yeah, damn right, Overwatch renewed. Removed, whatever. English. Okay. Restoration. Do it. I hate to waste it so early, but we got no choice. Probably should have moved them before doing that. Yeah, wake up. You back in the fight now? There you go. Oh, you have restoration too. Dang, I didn't think you'd leveled up all the way yet. Okay, well, we have a backup plan at least. Okay, first off, you're gonna get some acid. It's gonna suck, but you're gonna have to deal with it.
On my way.
Yeah, it's a little bit of acid burn. Yeah, I should have moved them first.
Give him a heal.
Well, live and learn. Live and learn. Okay. See, right at the full cover too, I put him in a nice full cover. It's like, what's the point? Exactly. What the hell is the point?
No problem, boss.
Yeah.
I think this might be toxic.
I think you're right there, Sherlock.
Go patch him up.
Putting him all right next to a car probably isn't the next brightest idea. That stupid mech is literally all the way in the back. So I can't hit him at all? Pretty much, right? Right? Big hairy monkey? Oh, let's not kill Josh. Oops. At least not yet. Might actually be useful. You can't reach any cover. Okay, you can do... You don't have blue screen rounds. I gave the blue screen rounds to... who? I can't remember who I gave blue screen to now. Did they give it to Lance? Ah, crap. Well, run and gun. Let's just put you... fire. You're gonna run in fire. Of course you are. Why wouldn't you run in fire? What do we have in here? Put you here.
Leave it to me!
You can see him, and you can see him. So what does this do? Impact fields. Activate a force field that reduces incoming 6-turn cooldown. Or should we just... take you out completely. Okay, go through the glass. That works. Yeah. Artillery fire now, punk. Okay. Ryum. You got EMP, right? Oh, that's not really EMP, though. Damn it. Okay, first we gotta move Josh. Josh. You want a nice flanking kill?
Understood.
You
moving
just
out.
Pop something else. Well, you're dead. How many are there? Oh, there's only five. No, six. Only six. So now I can run back inside. Or we can take this punk out. Take the punk out. Well, that's your one and only kill you're gonna get there, bud.
It's down!
And so are you. Sorry. Holy crap, you're screwed. Unless my medics now. Both medics. What about you? You can't give it because you've already gone. All specialists have gone. That's unfortunate. Just Overwatch. You. Can I move you somewhere? Move you here.
Good copy. Moving on target.
How much? 19.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Not great. Okay. That's right. You have that ability. We could freeze him. Or... just
moving to Overwatch.
Lance, 30. Because you're injured, right? Right? That's why it's only 30? Weapon range. No, it doesn't say you have injury. Weird. Yeah, just Overwatch. Okay, end turn. Well, Josh is dead. If Josh survives, it's a miracle. Are you gonna shoot that green crap again? No, you're gonna shoot at her.
My position's been compromised!
I'm hit!
Okay. Cool. Yeah, he's dead.
No,
I knew he was dead.
I'm not!
Well, this is going well. What are you gonna do? You grabbed her. Of course you did. Blade storm, sucka. Okay, 6 damage. Was hoping for a little more. That's not great. She already had so little health. Now you're gonna shoot her, right? What's happening? Just move, please. Don't shoot, too. Okay. I like the double moves. Double moves are good. Yeah, somebody shoot that thing. Please. No, I had all. How many other Overwatches?
What do about it, Shepard?
Are you kidding me? Cool. Well, I can't wait to kill that VIP. Would you stop shooting him? What's happening? What are you doing? Bound. Cool. Okay, someone needs to get close enough to save Jill. Who the hell is that gonna be? And that little punk Andromedon just sitting there. He doesn't move. What the hell? Usually they always move. The little Overwatch spot. What are you doing? Seriously. Stop. All I have are EMP grenades. Awesome. Why can't you do that? Because you don't have full ammo. Cool. What about you? Hmm? Why don't you do that? Prove your worth. Spotted enemy. Whatever.
They're
spot
armies.
This. Okay,
kill
that's...
confirmed.
Oh, okay, cool. What, do you kill him with the power of your mind or something? That works. Okay, She's bleeding out. We'll take care of you in a second. Can I do run? Yes, I can do run and gun. I think I'll do that. Run and gun.
Set him up. Knock him down.
Do it at the right place.
Roger that.
And then we'll figure out what we're gonna do. Oh, there's the VIP.
Target identity confirmed.
Yeah, I should just shoot you right now. Where's our escape? By the way, right there. We gotta keep moving that way. It's like no cover.
On my way.
I hate this place. 46. Why can't we shoot the damn Andromedon? Just wondering. I put you here, can you see? Kind of.
Yes, ma'am.
Combat protocol. Yes, please. Do that. When we get into the second phase, we might be able to take him over. Okay. Who's left? You. You're left too. And you. Seriously, how is that half cover? Well, I'll just put you here.
Absolutely.
So you have to start moving. We're gonna revive what's her name in a second. First, really like to get rid of all your cover. Really like that. That's some of your cover. And you can't even see him. Cool.
Affirmative, covering now. On Overwatch.
Oh. 77. Don't let me down, man. Please. Thank you. One phase done.
Did you see that one?
Yeah, you're gonna come back. But hopefully we can hack you with...
We all saw that thing go
with
down.
Wanda.
Now
yep.
What the hell is it doing?
It's coming back. Oh, so much for that loot. Whatever. Oh, crap. Yeah, I totally forgot about her. That's not good. I'm an idiot. I should have healed her. That's what I should have done with the medic. Oh, you're gonna shoot at her. Oh. Okay, thank you for missing. I hate you. Yeah, go over here. Come up top. Go for it. Move again. Good. Now you're gonna shoot at him. Good, you missed. Untouchable, that's right. You're fine. What? Okay. Yep, come outside and play. You missed.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
No, you hit 5. Yeah, I love that Overwatch. Blade storm, sucker. Yeah. Okay, that couldn't have gone better. Really need to help Jill out, though. Really need to help Jill. Jill is still bound. Hannah's bleeding out. But other than that, things are great. Okay. How's everybody else's health, though? That's not enough to warrant a, whatchacallit, I don't think. So you do that.
Go heal him.
I'm gonna have Mr. Barry try to do a sneak attack, and hopefully save her. Might die in the process, but. no cover.
Special.
Okay, what can you do? Ooh. Ooh, you can save her. Come on, 83. Yeah, that's right. Let go. Let go of my Jello. Okay. You stabilized her. Now revive her. And then we'll have, what's her name? Healer. Okay. And you're gonna wake up. Because you went flying. Good. You're revived. Awesome. Now, your turn to heal. Nope. We're just gonna get her out of there. You need to get healed.
Healbot coming through!
Okay, good. Okay. I think I'm gonna activate this. Or should I just run? Kinda like the whole run idea. More. So far, she can't really. Can you get up top? You have run and gun. Yeah, I like that. Kind of. Or not. Where's the other one? VIP's there. Okay, let's do this. Oh, you don't have run and gun. You've already used it. Okay, never mind. In that case, just run. That's no cover. Great. Okay. Are you close enough for me to use a grenade? I believe you are. I've already used up all the heals, though. This doesn't seem that wise. Okay, what about Hannah? Can you do anything, Hannah?
Understood. Moving out.
Anything? Anything at all? 52, 29. 52. Or should we blow it up and then have somebody shoot? After you, who's left? Oh, we still got Mr. Lance. Oh, and you. Okay. You just need to reload. If I have you reload... Now, if you reload, you have to do it here. And you have a 46% chance to hit.
But we Nobody can... leaves the battlefield with an empty clip!
Okay. Or, we can do the... Hello? Thank you. We're gonna blow this up. Not where he's standing, preferably. Yeah, just right. In. Is that hitting? Yeah.
Catch!
Don't blow up the roof he's standing on, please. I hope I did that right. Sorry, Barry. Okay, good. Now your wall's gone. You know what that means? Yeah. Good night. You survived. Seriously. Oh, I do have one more. I'm gonna have you heal her.
Gremlin, get on the heels!
I'm gonna have you... Blank this guy.
Order confirmed. On the move.
I'm going to have you shoot. Said, really? Oh, flanking target. Advance. Yeah. You've got a nice, good chance to crit. Thank you. Good job there, Barry.
Target disabled.
Like, target dead. You can phrase it however you want. I ain't judging. 37. That's a damn sniper. You know what? We're gonna get all up in his business, okay? Because that's a damn sniper. I am not a fan of damn snipers, okay? So let's get rid of the damn sniper. Please tell me you didn't run in that acid. Yeah, snipe that, punk. That's for Josh. Okay. Where can I put you? You're the only one left. I'm gonna put you here. I'm gonna have you pull out a grenade. And I'm gonna have you blow them both up. And right now, that is the best I can do. If you're on fire, that would be cool too. Blade storm! Ooh! Aww. That's unfortunate. Okay, 3 damage. Could be worse. Untouchable, sucker.
Not sure I can make it.
Really? Not cool, bro. Not cool. Okay, we really gotta make our way to that damn Xville. It's over there. I'm sure there's a crap ton more enemies to deal with.
On the move.
Let's get you right here. You see somebody. I like it. Good night. Thank you.
X-ray neutralized.
Okay. Big money. Move your big butt. I'm gonna put you right there. Good, you didn't pop anything. Thank you for that. I'm just gonna start getting risky.
I'm all over it!
Because Jill and what's his name, they can take care of this one. Or actually, it'd be better if he can shoot it, and then she can just run. Kind of like that better.
Moving on target location.
You see him? Yeah, 92. There, save your girlfriend. Maybe, if you actually survive long enough.
Target neutralized.
Yeah. Okay, Jill. You don't have run and gun yet. That's unfortunate. Why does it say carry unit? Oh yeah, Josh. I was like, who died over here? Oh, yeah. Oops. I don't remember anybody dying over here. Everything's fine. Yeah.
Roger.
Yeah, you go over there. You move here.
Yes, Lubonier.
You just gotta keep moving. I'm gonna shoot the damn VIP. Get on up there.
Getting it done.
Someone needs to reload though, don't they? You. Okay. Let's just get you right here. What, where's the building we're going to? Right there. Okay. I like it.
I can handle that.
Yeah, you go right here. End his life, please. Kate Turner. Sorry, Kate. Josh died for you.
Damn you!
Yeah. Punk. Punk it.
Not too shabby.
Status confirmed. Target eliminated.
Yep. Now we just have to get out.
Looks like they called him back up.
Of course they did. Right where we need to go.
Minus 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Yeah, I got 7 turns, okay? So chillax, bro. Chillax. Okay. Now we gotta focus. So all these damn enemies are coming.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Put you here. I'm gonna put Ryun here.
Heading out.
You here.
I'm going.
Then we got you. I'm gonna put you here.
On your order.
And that way we have one other turn with stick it with the hack.
System infiltration in progress.
I forget how good your hacking is. I don't think it's that great, unfortunately. What do you got? Squad recovers all action points spent on this turn? Yes, please. But not yet. I'm not going to do it yet. We have an 89% chance, so we're going to pretend that that 89% chance is totally not going to screw us. Okay? That's what we're going to do.
Not a problem!
Actually, we have two 89% chances. I like that even better. Okay. Actually, three 89% chances when you think about it.
Look at you guys.
Exactly. Okay, we're just going to move everybody that we want to move. Try to get everybody where we want them. Oh yeah, you guys. I'm going to have you run and gun. Go here.
Okay.
And I'm going to have you use impact fields. Do it. Impact fields, sweet. I like it. Don't really have a place for you. You can't do run and gun or anything, so I'm going to put you right here.
Moving out.
Hopefully you won't die. Okay, now let's do our first 80%. 89.
Accessing system.
Yeah. Because if this works, I'm going to have everybody reload. Okay, 89. Oh, thank you. I love it. That is the best hack I've ever gotten, I think. This hack might actually save us.
We're in.
Sweet. I love it. You're injured, you're injured, you're injured, you're injured. Okay, I think now's as good a time as any to do the whatchacallit. But first, I want to move you here. Because you might be able to hack a mech if there's a mech, hopefully. And then I'm going to put you here.
On my way!
You don't have restore anymore, but that's okay. That's okay. You have one action point left, and I'm going to use restore. You... I'm going to put you here.
Heading there now.
It's a kind of a bad idea, but most of my ideas are. Actually, I kind of like him there. I'm going to leave you there, okay?
I'm on it.
Okay. I'd rather move Ryun. And then I'm going to have him reload. Yeah. So then we can use saturation fire next turn. Nobody kills him, that is.
Nobody leaves the battlefield with an empty clip!
Okay, you have one other... Okay, I'm going to give a protocol to him. Because he's in half cover. Yep. Oh. Well, so much for Barry. Barry, be there.
Closing on target position now.
Though height may have been a better idea, but that's okay. That's okay. Okay, now you use your restore. Better time.
Heals all around.
Good time as ever. Good. What should I do with you? Should I give a protocol to somebody else? And we'll just do Overwatch everybody else. Okay, everybody's all healed. I like it. Good. It's not like if I had any mines, I would throw a mine up there, but I don't have any mines, unfortunately. So, Overwatch all.
We
got six turns to get there. Okay, here they go. I didn't see a mech. Okay, no mech. Just gonna be... Are you... Well... I hate everything. Three mechs. Not one, but three. Okay, just all run at me. Come on, run at me. That's damage, that's damage, that's damage. I like it, I like it.
Nice one!
That's damage. Damage is good. Come on. Get that's no damage. Not great. Could be better. Could be better. Could be worse. Really? Okay, we have EMP grenades. We got EMP grenades with Ryun. Okay. And we have Wanda the Hack. So that's the good news. So let's start with that. EMP. Can I get... Where'd the other mech go? There were three mechs. Really? I can't get both mechs. That sucks. No, I can't. I can't do it. Okay. Actually, he's up top, so I think everybody else has a better shot at hitting him. So I think I'm going to go for the one on the ground. I think somehow that makes some weird logic. I think. Good. Oh, that's right, he's got salvo. Oh, okay, sweet. So do we want to hit the other one, or do we just want to outright kill that one? Wait, we have... Wait, let's think. Wanda. Wanda. Where the hell's Wanda? Where are you, girl? Oh, right here. Yeah. Okay, what is your... Let's take a look. Let's see... if we have a chance. Because if not, I'm just going to use your combat protocol. Stun. We should definitely go for that. That is very unfortunate. So now I have... Okay, now we really pissed it off. Okay, now we're definitely using the EMP on him. Not good. Okay, and I can't do anything else with you. Awesome. Well. I think our best bet is to do a frost bomb on that punk.
Boom!
Yes, freeze him. Do that, please. Okay, he's frozen. He'll be frozen for like two or three turns. Good. Let's put you here.
Heading out.
I don't think anybody can see you from here. Nope, didn't think so. Aid protocol or heal? You can't do anything. You've already gone. That's unfortunate. Okay, Jill. Wait, what about, Barry? Barry. Electric feedback. Okay, that's that. 71. How does that one work? Attack an enemy within movement range with your sword. Deals +1 damage for every 3 tiles. In your starting position and the target. Dang, that does a lot, but I think you're better off shooting at it. Yeah, go for it. Come on, Barry. Good job. You had like a 30% chance to crit. You got it.
Target neutralized.
Good. Okay, you are way too far to do anything, so I think your best bet is just to give aid protocol to somebody. Why don't we give it to Barry, because he just got a very good shot. I think that's fair enough, right? Okay, now... what are we going to do with you? That thing's frozen, so we don't really have to worry about it. Oh, there's the other mech. We're going to shoot our car. Are you kidding me? Seriously? Okay, we're definitely not going to do that then. We're just going to do this.
Took him out.
Shoot him in the back. Okay, and boom. Good. 6 damage. Could be worse. Oh, you have a shot. I don't see why you shouldn't. 4 damage is 4 damage.
Armor still holding.
Okay, it's only Jill and... oh, you need to reload. So, let's reload. I could have you run and gun. 77, 62, 60, ooh, 62. think I'm gonna go for the 62. Come on, Lance. That's a miss. Really?
I got nothing.
Come on, Lance. What's wrong with you? Okay, now Jill. Oh, you can see it. If we can take him out, I would be very happy, Jill. I think you did. Did you do it? Yeah! That's right. Okay, so we're gonna get slapped by that punk. He's still frozen. I like it. Oh, what the hell is that? I don't like the sound of that. Right in the face. It's okay. Don't worry. He's running away. You gonna do your shield? What are you doing? To yourself? I think you only did it to yourself. What an idiot. Okay, we need to start moving up though. So, I think it's time to get our Rangers up top. Okay. Jill. Why don't we... two things for running gun. Okay, Lance. Running gun, please.
Moving to fire position.
Get... You can't get up. Are you... You're joking?
Location confirmed.
You just popped something. Son of a hairy monkey. What'd you pop there, boy? Oh! Fantastic.
This is the shot we've been waiting for. Take that thing down before it has a chance to run.
That's what you were shielding. Cool. What? And Nicole, if we kill him, we can get up there. So, Lance, I hate to do this to you, buddy, but we really need that thing to die. Okay? Please kill it. You critted, and you still didn't kill it.
That arm is tough.
Oh, that's right, ruler reaction. That is not great. Gotta say, Blade Storm, shield removed. Stunned. Awesome! Great. If I move, he's gonna get a move. So we need to do something that is gonna help us. So, Jill? No, Barry. Shoot. No, why you keep aiming at the... Reload. Your damn weapon suck. Oh, of course it's a reload!
Good to go!
Now what are you gonna do? Oh, come on! Really, Wanda? Wanda. Where's the... Yes! Kill him, please! Thank you! We're so close. Good. Yeah, come down. I'd rather have you come down. Okay, I think it's about time for some cheap stuff. But Barry is literally right in the way for him to do his thing, so... crap. Any move I make... I hate it.
Absolutely!
Don't like it. Not a fan. Gotta do it. You're gonna go for Barry. Holy crap. Seriously. What the hell was that? Okay, I know what you're doing. You were gonna... No. Yeah, let's heal the person with... Lost one health. Or the person who has one health.
Healer mode.
except this is gonna be a damn action. Son of a hairy monkey. Now what are you gonna do, you big overgrown banana? You're gonna go for Jill? Blade storm, sucker. You missed. That's unfortunate. Cool, yeah, just keep spam stunning everybody. 7 damage! God, you're a pain in the monkey's butt. Okay, we need to kill this punk. And then we can just go Overwatch crazy. Okay? Overwatch crazy. Die, please. Now this little punk butt.
Taken care of.
Yeah, he's gonna go get his little ruler reaction. Yeah, go for Ryu. He's unconscious. I needed him. Seriously. Oh, go screw yourself. Hannah, I need you to hit, okay? Just piss him off and get him to come to you.
That armor's tough. My weapon's spent.
No, don't stand there. Don't you stand there. You're just getting ready to go shoot him again. Son of a... Yeah, come over here, ugly. Yeah! Yeah, get pissed! Come over here! Come after them! Come after them! Oh, then we still have all you guys to deal with. That's what he was doing, he was purpose... Damn it to hell. Who are you gonna shoot? My medic! Of course! Okay, you good now? Wanda? Wanda? Wanda, okay. Oh, Wanda's still panicked. I thought it said she was... Sabalakute. Jill. ...15% chance to crit. You know what? Just shoot that ugly thing in the face.
Shit. I need ammo.
Oh crap.
I think I need some help!
Unconscious. You son of a ground pounding monkey! Let me get all the Overwatches over there. I love how the frickin' rulers always show up at the very end. It's like, seriously? You knocked him unconscious, you knocked her unconscious. It's like, seriously? Oh yeah, cause I reloaded! Who are you gonna go after now, you big douche? Do it! Kill this damn thing! Kill it! Kill it! It's almost dead! You're still gonna attack with 3 health? Oh, you are such a... Okay, who wants the golden BB? Huh? It's only you. You can't see the big, huge... Okay. Cool. So I have to move here. Screw over a turn. Let him get a move. So we can go mess somebody up like me. Oh, thank you for missing. Kill this damn thing. Screw you. Thank you. Yeah, Berserker. Berserker Breaker.
The harder they fall.
We got 3 turns.
What exactly she planned on doing with this thing.
Get the hell out of here.
I'm curious to hear her reasoning.
I don't.
Although I would question whether reason was ever involved in this decision.
Okay, hopefully we can just wipe them all out now. Oh yeah, everybody's unconscious, everybody's stunned. No longer stunned. Good. First thing I'm gonna shoot is you. Come on. Come on. What the hell? Please don't do that. 100%! Yeah, right in the bag. Muffin fluffer. In a bag, Jack. Two turns!
Impressed yet?
We're screwed. Even if she runs, she can make it. Okay, which punk is on Overwatch? That ugly muffin fluffer all the way over there. So I'm gonna run her up.
Good to go!
Because you shouldn't be able to see her from here. Thank you. You're still stunned, so I can't do anything for you. You're unconscious. Ah, damn it. It's not great. Fucking Muton. Gonna take our chances.
Yes, we all know.
All we can do is take our chances.
Will do.
That's all we can do. Can't really do anything.
I'm all over it.
Someone is gonna die right here. Yeah, quit pointing at me. Overwatch, of course. You wanna come up here? Yeah.
Watch the sides!
How did you miss, man? Aw, oh, this ain't good. Yeah, that's right. Untouchable.
I'm taking fire!
It's okay. Barry Allen no longer stunned. None of the medics. Oh, you can. You only have one. Oh, this sucks. Okay. Can you? That is not it. This is it. Okay, I have to think about this. I have to think. Okay, because you're blocking it. That's why. crap. I have to move her first, no matter what. And if they're not in the damn thing, they ain't going home. Then I can't do a revive. Oh, I hate this.
Heading out.
Better not see me. Thank you. Okay. Revive. That was either Ryun or Jill. You better be able to run, sucker. Are you kidding me? I hate you so much.
Got it.
Let's go. Better not set up the damn Overwatch. Thank you. Oh, you're not gonna make it either. Frickin' hell, man. Well, this sucks. Barry? What about Barry? Barry can't make it. Ryun can't make it. They're literally all gonna be left behind. Son of a bitch, man. I'm screwed. I am absolutely screwed. I can get Lance out. That's it.
No problem, boss.
This sucks. Oh, I can get you out. You can get out. Well, I'll take what I can get. Damn it, Wanda. Wanda, Jill, Ryun. They're all gonna get left behind. Well, go out swinging, man. Get more swinging than that.
Target down.
Can you shoot him? You're gonna blow up the car? I don't care. Just go out swinging, man. Go out swinging. You missed. Cool. And Wanda definitely can't make it. Damn it.
Yes, Mubalnyo.
I'm sorry. Holy hell. This sucks. We might get a mission where we can rescue all of them. Or one of them. But, damn. Jill's unconscious. Ryun, Barry, and Wanda. Well.
Evac confirmed.
Welcome to XCOM. Oh. You're right there, Wanda. You're literally right there. What are you gonna do, huh? Oh, you're gonna throw a grenade.
You got one down here. Kid,
well,
what I could.
That's great. Spent all that time training a shinobi.
Advent interceptors within striking distance in 30 seconds. Firebrand, clear the area. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished. Soldiers killed three. Three. Josh. Him. Oh, I guess because she was already unconscious, she's technically dead. Damn it! Frickin' VIP. And the stupid berserker had to show up. He screwed us so hard. She screwed us so hard. Unluckiest, Jill. Kill Stealer, Jessica. Made most attacks last. Unfinished business. Barry, too old. Ryun, yeah. Now you're gone. Jill, most assists. Ain't got time to bleed. Barry. Barry's dead. Barry got two things. Jill's unconscious. Probably dead. I think if they're unconscious, that automatically means they're dead. If they were up. I think this may have just put a nail in this playthrough, which is both like a double-edged sword, because one, double enemies I know is way too damn much, so I'm probably gonna go to just more enemies. And two, we'll get to be able to use all the new classes with the three types of perks. And but I'm gonna keep plugging until I'm completely toast. But I think after this mission, it pretty much shows that I'm toast. Oh, it does say KIA. Oh, they captured Jill! Oh! Oh. Okay. Okay. So they killed Ryun right off the bat. They captured Jill. Okay. Okay. Josh is dead. Oh, they captured Wanda too! Ooh! They captured Wanda and Jill. Okay. I like that. There's a chance. Sucks that Ryun's dead. Ryun, Barry, and Josh, dead. But Wanda and Jill, they have a chance.
Now that we have recovered one of Dr. Valen's test subjects, I can begin an autopsy on the specimen as soon as you give the order, Commander.
Okay. I hate that stupid ground pound. Oh my god, that thing is annoying.
Oh, Commander.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Probably right. Wow. One available. Yeah. And how much are they? Okay, they're only 25. Good. Okay. Let's see. Did I ever show up? Nope. Okay, cool. 25. Okay, how much
is
a power relay? 80.
Power relay construction initiated.
Why isn't anybody in there? What the hell? Instead of clearing that, that's not what I wanted. Instead of clearing that, empty. Go back. Go here. Put you in there. Okay, Wendy, get to work. You do that. And you're a good, 100% healing rate. Okay. Okay, now we'll go back to the armory. Recruit. And we'll just buy as much as we can. I'm just gonna randomly pick. Close my eyes, scroll through, and 45, okay. I can get one more. Okay. No idea who I got, so now I'm gonna go do it. Guerrilla Tactics. And okay, so we got Phil Coulson. Hello. Leo, Mike, Bobby, and Thea. Okay. Let's go ahead and train Phil. What should Phil be? How about we make Phil an assault? Yeah, you do that, okay? So we're building a power relay. We really need power. Wow. They're only captured, though. So we will get a mission to save them. Damn. That's nice. Or maybe I should go for that. I just need to kill time, right? So, yeah.
Avenger plotting new course.
Allies would be nice. We're definitely not attempting that facility till everybody's back on their feet. Definitely not. Okay, Clint's back. Good. Anybody else? Exosuit. Good. Heavy weapon. Oh yes, everybody come back. Yeah, whatever, Vigilance. Fine.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
It is unfortunate, Commander, that your recent efforts have proven to be so mediocre.
Shut up, man. Just don't go there, okay? Poison rounds. Awesome. Nope, we need that. That's fine.
Avenger plotting new course.
We need money, because we need troops, and we need... weapons, yeah. Please let me grab it all. Oh yes, bring everybody back. Oh, thank you. Let's take
setting
a look, I guess.
For East Asia.
We got 402 supplies, maybe we can get an engineer. Maybe.
Welcome, Commander.
How much are you? 225. Damn. Oh, there's Sam Wilson. That's expensive. But is it worth it? I'm gonna say No. I can go with that. Okay, let's go to the armory. No. Engineering.
Hello, Commander.
Build items. We lost our blue screen because she had it on her. Well, definitely need that. And we lost our EMP because they had it on him. Well, we definitely need that. We got our med kits, though. Good. Oh. We can make it again? I thought we lost it. I'm confused. Whatever. Okay, we need to base this decision off of what class do we have the most of. So, we have Ranger, Ranger, Ranger. Let's do it by class. Okay, we have one, two, we got three Grenadiers. We got two Rangers. We got one Sharpshooter. And a ton of specialists. Four specialists. So what would be
new orders,
the
Commander?
Most cost effective thing to buy? That's for Grenadier. That would be for Sharpshooter. Pulse Rifle. SMG, no. Scatter Blaster. Mag Cannon? Pulse Cannon. Mag Cannon. We got three Grenadiers. Okay, we can do one more. I'm gonna do... No. Pulse Rifle. Yeah, because that would be for like all the specialists. I think that's our best bet. Yeah. $211 intel? Can I buy an engineer from the black market?
Avenger plotting new course.
Let's see. Because if I can, I will.
Market is open.
Buy. Rush. Oh, engineer. 80 intel. I have 211? Yes. I'm going to do it. Yes, please. Rush powered armor. Ooh. I think we really need that. 65 intel. I'm gonna do powered armor. Because if I'm gonna have any chance of survival, I'm gonna need some much better armor. So I think if we just scan anywhere. Five days. Well, I guess we'll finish grabbing
Avenger
this.
Plotting new course.
And then I know something's gonna pop up, and there's gonna be a mission, and then that's where I'm gonna call it, once that happens. Oh good, lots of people are back. Oh yes, bring them all back. Bring them all back. Spider suit, good. We only have one sharpshooter. Well, and there's the mission. We have to save civilians. But I'm gonna have to take care of that next time. Anyway.
Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team, but as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment.
Okay.
We can have them working on construction,
you're right.
Excavation,
staffing
a facility.
You're very right. I should have done that. Okay, thank you for once, Lily. That was actually an important conversation. Or alert. Whatever. Anyway, I'm Yopaka Wasamtaka, and this has been more XCOM 2, and I'll see you guys, whether it be more of this, or one of my other recurring series, or something completely new. Hey, you never know. Anyway, see you guys.